One of the main things and activities that we like to do before, just right before harvest, is really to look at the sorghum and trying to get some estimates about yields. When you're looking at about a 30-inch row spacing, which is what I'm standing right now, we will be counting number of heads in 17.5 feet. That is, seems to be an easy exercise since I'm not counting the plants, but I'm counting just the heads. And again, one of our main questions when you're doing this exercise, let's make sure that we are counting effective heads. So what is an effective head? This is what I will call a head that I'm sure that will finalize. And I have an example like this one. The probability for this head to finalize and produce grain will be very small. So we need to make sure that we count heads that they have equal size and they are similar maturity, just to be conservative on the yield estimation. The second factor is number of grains per head. For sorghum, usually number of seeds, grain per head, it can go from 1,000. In many cases, in the extreme, it can go to 4,000. We will say that on average, 2,000 or less than 2,000 will be to play conservative. And then our last point is the seed weight. Of course, many times when we are doing the yield estimations, we don't have a real final number of seed weight. But based on this, for example, we can get a roughly estimate. Okay? Seed weight can go from 20 to 30 grams per 1,000 seeds. Just looking at these factors, number of heads, grain numbers per head, and final seed weight, we can get a very rough estimate on what will be our sorghum yields. So make sure that you use 5-10% above or below to have some kind of a range of your estimate yields. So when you're looking at your sorghum and looking at maximizing sorghum yields, think about what are the main practices affecting this crop. We have, I mean, in our research, many, many points of seeding rate, row spacing, and balanced nutrition really impacting in a really high proportion how much we can close those yield gaps and maximize the sorghum yields.